Mama Lena and Uncle Robert married in Charleston, South Carolina, and they moved to Jersey City, New Jersey, because the railroad ended there, and Robert got a job as a porter on the Pennsylvania Railroad. That's where she raised her 8 children, downtown Jersey City, when they call it the section Lafayette. That's enough.